Let's make a sweet potato casserole. First, we want to poke holes in our sweet potatoes and bake them at 425 for 40 to 50 minutes. Once your sweet potatoes are all peeled and in your bowl, you're going to just mash them up just like you would mashed potatoes until they're really smooth. Now we're going to add our mixture into a greased pan with our toppings, and then we're going to be baking it at 350 for 30 to 40 minutes. Oh yeah, this turned out so good.